Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from VUVU Gaming, and today we're back in Seeds of Resilience, and we are just sitting here, I'm just sitting here figuring out what to do next. So there's these occupied housings, and I think you actually have to, that's what I was thinking about in the end of the last video, I think you have to actually kind of assign them. Drag and drop a villager to her his new house. Okay, so they sleep outside. Well, who are we gonna put in here? Let's say Avina. So I just kind of take you and put you here or what? There we go, look at that. So she lives there. And let's see, I think Taku, you are gonna go and live with her. There we go. Nice. We still need a housing for Saik, but this should hopefully help, so they will get more time tomorrow. They usually have 9 hours now, but hopefully tomorrow that means they will have even more time. I could have chosen actually to put Saik in there, since he's the one who has farming, so... See, then you can just pull him out like that. Let's put him in there, actually. Because I think that's what I want the most, so yeah, for now anyway. We do want some more housing, but let's see. Let's go here. Who has time? You have 1 hour left. You have 9 hours. Okay, she has plenty of time. Do want housing for Saik too, but that means we need fir branches and broom branches. But food-wise, we have 3 blackberries. We have 5 chestnuts, so hopefully they will eat these. And hopefully this will drop more chestnuts, but that's kind of a nice cool thing that it drops that. It seems to be the same for the... So that's the deal with the pine cones, of course. They are being dropped by the pine trees. Oho. Okay, so we have this dude. What was it I was thinking? I was thinking something in my... Yes, I just want some food. So let's go here and you are gonna get some berries. There we go, nice. That gave us a little bit more. So we have 4 blackberries, we have 5, that's 9. So hopefully everybody will get enough food this time without eating any of our zucchini seeds or hemp seeds. So we have 3 and 3. I have to keep an eye on that. Okay, so what are we gonna do with you? We are gonna need broom branches and oak branches if we want to have another house. So a broom and some kind of branch. Yes. So let's go here. We're gonna need broom. Still wondering how we keep these going, because eventually we're gonna run out of them, aren't we? There's a lot of them growing here and there. You can see all these little, but I haven't really noticed if they grow up by themselves or what. Okay, let's take it over here. And then we're gonna need some branches. Where do we want to cut something down? And how do you remove this? Oh, we can recycle it, probably. Can I recycle it? No? How do you remove this? Like, when there's a tree stump like that? I have no idea. Okay, well, where do we want to move? But we are gonna need some... a room to build on, of course, but we can kind of build here. Now they're kind of nice, they're living fairly close to this. We can do some more farming in this area. Let's cut down this tree so we can see what is behind it. Nice. And how much did we get? We have enough fir branches now. Oh, we can build a shelter. Okay, let's build this little shelter for Saik. Where are we gonna place this? He is kind of our farmer, so I am thinking maybe over in there. But I don't know what else is in the game. I don't know if I would want to leave. I don't think you want to leave room for like roads or something. But other than that, I'm thinking it would be nice to have him over here just because he's our farmer. So. Or we could have him living out here somewhere. But then there's the thing again that it's really hard to access what is behind it, actually. You can do that here, but with the trees it's really tricky. or with the taller plants, but this one actually, yeah, it uses up the kind of the aisle behind it, so you still should be able to see everything. Okay, can I still place this here and then be able to access that? It looks like it only actually takes up one tile, but you can't put anything new around it. But that little shrub looks like it's gonna be able to stay, and we have some weed or something growing there. But also put you out here somewhere. Or maybe over here. We have a tree growing there. Yeah, let's put you there. Let's say work on building. Oh, we ran out of time, but that's okay. There we go. We have no more time. Let's check out our store. Yes, we have 4. We have 5. Hopefully they will eat this and none of my seeds. I'm very worried about the seeds. Okay, let's say new day. 5. Yes. Okay, there's 0 blackberries. Oh. How come they didn't eat the... Oh, you have to do something with the chestnut? Okay, then everybody's probably very hungry because they didn't actually eat any of the seeds. Which is interesting. So I guess they'll eat food as long as there is some, but they might not get as much food. Okay, how are we doing? 7, 8. Yeah, you can see they only got 7 hours, but I think that's because they're all hungry. You can see Avina is hungry. That Sarek is hungry. But they did get some better sleep, at least. I'm not sure why they didn't get any more sleep than that, but they did get more sleep than Aku did. Interesting. Okay, but food. We need food, so... but I do want to farm some stuff, actually. So we have the zucchini growing over here. Let's close this down. Can't click on it. Okay, if I go here, then we can see young zucchini plants. We got young tomato plants. I don't know how long it takes for things to grow, but... Okay, we have one tomato plant there, but it doesn't have any tomatoes yet. And we have the stealth plants. Let's harvest you. And let's just take a little peek here. Spelt green. I could grind this with a millstone. But I can't technically eat it yet, it looks like. And then we got some straw. With that, I should be able to build something a bit damp-proof. Okay. But I kind of just wanted to open up a little bit here so we can more easily see the other crops. Okay, do we want to plant anything? I have the zucchini, I have the hemp, felt green, if I want to, spelt, yes, then we can plant new spelt, but we have spelt right now, so that is okay. Okay, we have these, we could plant some more zucchinis, actually, but again, then there's the thing that Klaus was saying actually on the first video, and yeah, I'm recording this right after the last video because I'm actually going to Holland for a couple of weeks, so I'm trying to record a little bit ahead of various games, so yeah, there might be a few videos that I have recorded ahead before you guys get a chance to actually watch and comment on them, but that happens every now and then. So, let's see. I'm sure there's going to be a ton of comments. Especially from Klaus, I'm hoping. Because he seems to know the game very well. By the time I come back from Holland. And then I'll just have to address all of it. Let's see. What do I want to do? Zucchini, zucchini. But yeah, he said something about, you know, not planting more than you actually need to eat. Because they do go bad over time, so I assume the plants go bad. Or did you mean, Klaus, that you shouldn't harvest more than you need? That is the question. Because I haven't really seen any plants here go bad, apart from the ones that I actually... Okay, look at that. Actually, I noticed something. This is where we harvested some tomato plants, right? And they are actually gone now. They died and now they are completely gone. So I am wondering how it works with plants regrowing, because I can see this, the berries will come back, of course, and this will keep producing chestnuts, this will keep producing pine cones. But will the tomato plants actually grow back if they die on their own? See, we have a young one there. We have one behind. We are so gonna remove this. Yeah. We're gonna remove this hemp because it bugs me that I can't get to these tomatoes here. There we go. Then we have the tomato plant. This will give me some food. See, but then the plant dies. It's completely dry. Uh-huh. So will they actually, because there's a young one here, but I don't remember if we actually removed the plant here. I'm quite curious. I'm gonna leave this area, I think, for a while, just to see if they're gonna grow back on them their own, or if you have to keep planting them. But that seems a little peculiar if you have to do that, because... well, how many seeds did we get? We got 2, so you do get 2 each time. In that case, it kind of would make sense, though, that you would have to regrow. Okay, these we're gonna leave as food. Did we get any fish? How's the fishing work? I still don't know how this works, because we didn't get any fish. How do you... See, this doesn't do anything. Farming. Recycling. Well, then we can remove this, which I don't want to do. But how do you actually use it? Allow more efficient fishing. Or assign. Yeah, that's to a house, but... Oh, did I not... Oh, I didn't actually assign him to anything. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, this is not done yet. That's right. We haven't finished this off yet. Okay, who's gonna build this? If we click here, work in progress. Okay, there's an hour left, it looks like. Okay, let's just let you do this. Nice. Now we have that. So let's go in here in Taku. You are gonna go and live there. Actually, I had kind of decided in my head that I wanted them differently, so we're gonna switch you around. There we go. But now everybody has a house to sleep in. That is good, at least. Cool. Oh, okay. So then that disappears. Aww. I wanted to take a little screeny without having this big thing going on here in the, or having this big menu open, but let's just do that. Oh man, what are we gonna do? Still need more food, and I don't know what to do with the chestnuts. Is that because we don't have any cooking going on yet? I'm wondering. The food, there's nothing there. What if we put in a campfire? Will that let me do something? We have everything we need. Doesn't need a skill to do this. How much? 1 hour. Okay, let's use you. And let's put a campfire somewhere. I'll kind of put it right there next to you. Or maybe on this side. Or we could have it like outside their house. Let's put it there. And work. Okay, so now we have a... Oh, look at that. New craft... Oh! I clicked on it. New crafting recipe. Hey, cooked fish times 6. Fresh fish flesh. Wow, that's hard to say. Fresh fish flesh. Cooked over a wood fire is the best to recover from a hard day of labor. That is cool, but how do we actually get the raw fish? It's still raw, but once cooked, I'll be able to feed more friends. And then we need some branches. I haven't figured out how to do this. You don't have any more time left. No, I don't want to do that. Okay, we have this. You just have a... You don't have a tomb. Oh boy, I don't know how to do this. How do I get the fishing stuff to work? Okay. See, because... Because I would assume it would just, if you can't do something active with it, I would assume you can just... it would produce something over time. I also have a little hammock. Okay, we can make a fishing pole. And use this, of course, but I kind of wanted to use this, so... How does this work? I don't know, but we could make one of these. Can we make some string? Just to test it out. Okay, we're gonna need hemp for this, so... Let's go over here. I know, I'm not doing anything correct right now. I'm just kind of learning things and trying things out. So let's take this. And then let's go and... Where was it? This one. We needed string, so... There we go. Let's craft one of these. It takes a survival skill, so that's good. And then we go over here, we got a fishing pole, that takes survival 2, minimum level apprentice, but he's already an expert. Okay, so we need another fishing hook. Okay, so let's go and... Where are they? There we go. Let's take this. Thank you. And go in here, take survival, craft the hook. Awesome. That means we can go in here. And yes, that also takes. So let's do that. Make a fishing pole. Okay, so now we have a fishing pole. Is that something I need to assign to someone? No, I have to click here, right? Okay, so Dyke, you are gonna be our fisherman. 32 out of 32. So is that what we need to actually fish over here, or can we fish anywhere? I don't know. How does it work? Like, so... Oh, now this gets activated. Ew. So, I have to have a fishing rod before I can use this, it seems. But once you have this, allow for more efficient fishing. But how would you fish anywhere else? Like... I can click on this, but... I guess it's because I already placed it or what? Or would I already be able to fish without it, it seems? I don't know. Fix fishing rod, use material, strength, insulation. How long would you like to fish? Okay, let's just fish for an hour. There we go. Got some fish. Nice. And he's kind of out of time for today, but we did get some fish, so that's cool. We got one fish. Aha. Okay, so then if we go to cooking, we need raw fish. We need 3 of them. Wow, okay, we're gonna have to do some more fishing in the next day. So what else do we need? I still don't know what this is used for. Cup and we're gonna need some clay. There's the hammock, we have these tools, everybody has a tool now, so that's cool. We have housing, we can make an improved fishing thing, but let's just leave that for now. Then we have this, metal workshop and wood workshop. So, we're gonna need straw, we have the fir trunks, we're gonna need some bamboo, we're gonna need fir branches, we're gonna need granite block and cork, but first of all, have 2. We need more food, more than anything, I think. Yeah, so let's try and get some food together. Yep. Okay, I can't access this. I'm gonna have to cut down this tree at some point because I want those tomatoes behind there. Oh, what is this? What is that right there? Oh, that's more chestnuts. Oh, cool. Well, we can't eat them currently, it seems. So. Maybe you need to do something to them? I don't know if there's a recipe for that. That we can learn. Okay, so let's go to you. Yep, there we go. Okay, let's just get some more berries. And then... you. Okay, we have 5. I would like for them to all be fully fed. So she has 7 hours. 1, 2, 3. It's just funny because some of them seem to be smaller than other ones, but they give the same amount apparently. How are we doing? 2. Okay, now we have 9. So that should they should be fully fed tomorrow. So they have 7 and they have 2. Yes, their hunger is at 50 though, so I don't know. Maybe sometimes it's different from day to day because. But it would kind of make sense that they would eat the same amount each day. Okay. We needed some bamboo though for the metal shop. So maybe go over here. Let's do that. Let's. Giant bamboo. Can we replant bamboo, I wonder? Is there a way to do that? Is that an option? No. But I want a way to replant the bamboo. Maybe I'm gonna learn that over time, because otherwise we're cutting all of these trees down. Okay, well, cut down one more. There we go. That should be enough. And then we need to cut down a tree somewhere. How are we doing? We have plenty of storage. At least now my bamboo ended up where on one for it by itself, as it was supposed to. What is up with this tree out here? Can I... Dead oak, it's completely dry. I still could get some wood from it. Oh yeah, it's dead, so let's just take that. Oh, 6 hours? Wow, okay, so I can't do that. Need more time. What do we want to do then? Well, you know what? Let's not do anything. Let's see if she should get to keep this hour, I guess. Or do you have to use them all up? I'm not quite sure. But we are just gonna try and do this and see if she gets. Oh, has some unspent action eyes. Okay, so you can't keep it for the next day, it seems. We'll just have to make sure that they are well fed and that they get the rest they need, I guess. So you can. To build up the amount of hours they have to use. Okay, well, we're gonna harvest this. There we go. So now everybody's out of time. Yes, let's say new day. Okay. Oh, look at that. We have tomatoes out of over here now. This one is growing up, it looks like. But nothing new. This is dead. This has grown up. It's not a baby anymore. Oh, nice. Okay. I'm still curious if we're gonna see something new pop in here. Our plants here are getting big. Yes. Nice. And these are still young. Young. But we have tomato plants. Nice. Okay, so we can get food from you. That is cool. First of all, let's do some fishing. Yep, let's how did I do this? how did I... Oh! Actually do that. I gave him a fishing pole. But how did I activate... Oh, no, activate this harvest, maybe? No? Farm? No? Okay, and it still says 32 out of 32, even though I did do some fishing. But how did I actually do that? I've already forgotten. Okay. Okay, we could cook. We could do... Everybody has a... Okay, recycle. No, I don't want to recycle. How did I activate this last time? So that I could actually do something with it? I have no idea, but now we have this dude. Oh, okay, so if I close it down like this, then I can click on it. Aha! Okay. Well, you have 10 hours. I want at least 2 fish for now, so let's just get those. Awesome. It doesn't seem to use this though. This doesn't go down, so I don't know if he's supposed to be able to fish somewhere else somehow. And that's how you would use it. Or if it actually does use this to ability, but okay. But now we have three fish. Let's go in here. That takes required skill farming. Cooked fish. We don't have any branches. We need some branches. So let's switch to Avena. And let's go and see if we can get some stuff. Actually, she has 8 hours. Oh. Oh. That went down. I wanted to cut this tree down, but now we can't. It disappeared. It was dead and disappeared completely. How do you remove this stump then? I wonder. We had another stump over here somewhere. Did it regrow? Oh, maybe they actually do regrow. Where was that stump? I saw a stump somewhere. I think it was there. So maybe they do actually grow back after they die, like I'm wondering with the tomatoes. That would make sense based on what Klaus said. I just wasn't sure how exactly it works, but that might mean that this one is... we're gonna have to keep an eye on it and see if it grows back. Because I can't spot the stump that was over here somewhere. I think it was one of these. I think it was this one, maybe? And yeah, that's the same thing I've been wondering with these little blooms. So we'll have to see if we're gonna have one grow back here. So it might mean that every time, if you don't put something new there, once it's dead. But the thing is, I actually cut this one down, so I'm not sure if they are gonna come back. If they're gonna regrow. Because this one I actually did cut down, one of these little broom bushes. But I'm curious about the tomatoes. Huh. Okay, well, what do we have? Let's see. Ooh, store. Why do I only have 2 raw fish? Oh, my dear. So did they eat it, the raw fish? Because I do have 3 blackberries. So did they eat the one I had? Or do they... Oh, maybe they do. Maybe they eat it as sushi. Okay, well, let's go to you. Close this down, go in here, we're gonna fish. Okay, that was 2 hours, but that's okay, we got an extra one. Well, then we're just gonna go do it again. That should mean we have 6 now. See, they kind of... it's a little buggy. Okay, let's go in here, let's say this. Oh, it was still the 3 branches. Yeah, all the branches in general. Well, I'm thinking pine. Chestnut, fir, or oak, so it can't be... Isn't these pine trees? Do we get fir branches for those? Okay, that's fir, and it gives pine cones. That's a little funny. Wouldn't you call these pine trees? Well, I guess it's the same, or what? Fir trees and pine trees. I've always kind of wondered about that, but... We would call these pine trees in Denmark, I guess, but... okay. And what are we gonna do? We're gonna need to cut more of these down. So where do we want to... Oh, this one is kind of on top of the clay, so that might be a good thing. Let's have you do that. And then we are gonna go in here. Good cooking. Needs farming. Aha, so let's just craft. And... Ooh, that gave us 6. Okay, let's just craft the other ones. Wow, we have 12 now. We have so much food all of a sudden. Yeah, and I don't want to get too much of it because it's probably just going to go bad or something. Fresh fish for is the best way to recover from a hard day of labor. So they will probably choose the fish over anything else. So I don't think we need to get any more food right now for the next day. Oh, you have 1 hour left. Can I plant anything with that? 1 hour, yes. Don't have any of these. I do have some more zucchini seeds. Let's plant some. Or do we want to do that? Still wondering. But if the plants just kind of die over time and they will regrow once you have planted them, then it's not really a big problem, is it? But we do kind of have enough plants. But it's also a balance because I have to find out how long it takes for everything to grow back. You can see we have a tomato there. I kind of would like some zucchinis. Okay, we gotta plant one right there. There we go. Now he's out of time. Then we have survival stuff to do. Okay. We have this. I did want this. So what do we need? We need granite blocks. So let's try and see if we can get some granite. Where do we get malachite? Does give us granite. And this gives us pebble and granite. Do we have anything over here? No. And we should have room to store it, so that's good. Anything up in this area? What is this? A coal vein also gives us granite. This one. Oh. Can extract ores from there with the right tool. Okay. Do this. See, now it ends up there again. That's a little buggy. But we did get a little bit of granite, which we didn't need so much of, did we? So we need straw. How do I get straw? Let's see. Wasn't there a way we could make straw? And we just have to harvest it? Well, I do have one straw. Oh, we don't need... Why does it say 1 out of 0? So we don't actually need it? Or what? We have the fir trunks. We have the bamboo. Okay, we're gonna need more fir branches or other branches, but granite block and we're gonna need copper. Okay. 2 copper. So where are they? They are here. We're gonna need a little bit of clay. So that gives me, it doesn't say how many it gives us. We're gonna need a little bit more straw and a little bit of clay. Okay, let's go here. Oh, go to you. Let's try and have some clay then. Oh, that turns it into dirt. Interesting. So how do you get more clay? Like, do you have a limited amount? That's a little creepy. Because then how do you know if you have enough to actually survive from? You have to be sure that you can build enough. Okay, but apparently we got 4, so that should be enough, right? There's it. There we go. 4. And then we are gonna need... let's go to you. We are gonna... What was it? Straw. Okay, yes. Straw. Okay, we get the straw from this. But I would prefer to do that with farming. So let's wait with that till tomorrow. And then we can make some cob. Which we will need to do with... No, that doesn't take any specific skill. Okay, so we need farming, get some straw. Then... And we apparently need it here, but we only need 0. Okay, fir branches. Okay, we need to cut down some trees then. So, let's see, where do we want to cut you down? I kind of want to see what is around the edge here. So, let's take this one. And... Okay, we have 3 hours left, so I can't cut any more down. Wow. Okay. What else do I want to do with you then? I don't really want to do any more fishing. We could do some recycling, so let's do that. We're going to recycle this. And... let's get a bit more of this. Oh, we don't have storage for it. Oh, okay, finally ran out. In here, then we go to this, in this. Okay, this is just gonna be like our storage area over here. There we go, nice. So, let's go and, yeah, these. Oh, and we are out. Okay, so we have 2 hours left for you. He's got mining. Okay, maybe we'll do some more mining. Oh, what is this? Cassiterite vein. 5 hours. 3 hours. 3 hours. Okay, we don't have the time for any of that. Well, we can collect some pebbles or some more shells. Let's collect some shells. They will go over there. Thank you. And we don't have storage for this. Okay, so let's go in here. Put one there. Go back. And let's pick up some pebbles. Okay, so now we are out of time again. Okay, let's just say new day before we end this episode. A7. Okay, so if I go into our straw, let's see, they ate 6 of the fish and the 3 berries, apparently. That's good, but look at that, we have 11 hours now. Nice, so we have more time to work with. Cool. Oh, actually, her tool broke, so we're gonna need a new axe. Okay, have to keep an eye on that too. So, yeah, thank you for watching, guys. We are slowly progressing, trying to learn all of this. Look at that, our zucchini plants grew. Okay, and that tomato plant is gone. I'm curious to see if anything is going to grow back over there. Nothing has grown back here. How is our tree going? It's still there, but it hasn't disappeared fully yet. Okay, but it should, well, I guess it will decay over time. Then we'll just have to see if something comes back. What is that actually right there? Oh, that's acorns. We need to get some of those, but we'll have to try and remember that for later. Okay, so yeah, that is it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming!